by four. ESD quarterback Patrick Burke lofts one to the back of the end zone. Hutch Chipman grabs it, but he loses it when he hits the ground. Somehow the ref says it's a catch, it's a touchdown. Now take a look at the slow motion replay. It doesn't look like a catch to me, but they counted it, and Bellare Episcopal loses a heartbreaker, 39-35.